GoFrugal one-step barcode configuration. Feeling difficult in managing your inventory without barcodes? Do you afraid of losing your customers because of the time taken for billing? GoFrugal is now helping you to complete the barcode setup in just 4 steps in our GoFrugal products. Step 1. Configuring your barcode printer. Step 2. Selecting your required fields. Step 3. Preparing your PRN file. Step 4. Mapping the PRN file. Step 1. Go to Tools, Configuration, Device Settings. In Peripheral Settings, choose Barcode Printer. In that, enable your barcode printer, choose your port, and select your printer name. Step 2. In Thermal Barcode Print Settings, choose Barcode Label Field Mapping. Now, select your required fields to be present in your barcode sticker. Step 3. With the help of your printer vendor, design your PRN file with the set data given for the fields you selected. To verify your PRN file, give any number in the last row of the quantity value. Open command prompt and type 2 USB. Then, drag and drop the PRN file. Now by pressing Enter key, you will receive the barcode stickers. Scan the barcode printed in a notepad and verify the barcode value. Your PRN file is ready if the printing and scanning is perfect with the same number of stickers printed. Kindly check with your printer vendor if printing, scanning or number of stickers printed is not proper. When your PRN file is ready, open and change your last row, that is quantity value as GQTY. Now choose Go in the barcode label field mapping. Step 4. You can choose your PRN file by browsing under the profile name Default Profile. To create a new profile, choose plus symbol and type your profile name and then choose your PRN file. Enter your number of stickers present for a row, then click on Map. Yes, the barcode setup is done now. Take your sticker print in our barcode printing screen. Start your billing and enjoy the ease with GoFrugal products.